how'd it look?
I bet it looked cool.
I'm happy that worked though. So, your bus clutch gets froze. Jack it up. Ensure proper clearance of tire and ground. Start it before you put it in gear and start it. That way you got air pressure for brakes and whatnot. So what you do is after you get air pressure and start it with brakes and everything, you get in the cab, make sure your e-stop works, you got good brakes. And my driveline brake works too. So I'm not sure if that changed what happened the second time I tried. Because the second time I tried, I started it with the driveline brake on in fourth gear and it let go. So that was awesome. But I think the camera fell in the snow because my snow mount didn't work because my phone got hot, I guess. So that sucks. I think that's all I got for you other than it's cool that it worked because my other alternative was, you know, make a pad out here, take the transmission out, and then see what the clutch was doing. But I'm happy that worked. Definitely sad that if I wash the other bus, that might happen. But I think it just happened because I washed it, which sucks. I'm glad I got my starter fixed on this one. That was kind of annoying the way I was starting it. I'd take a bar and push it over, but this is my parts bus now. But yeah, my power steering works great in the now parts bus. It's kind of loud though. Drove it here, I had to make sure I was downshifting, not using my brakes as much. Kind of like ABS of my own foot. So brake, let go, brake, let go. Really delayed ABS, I guess. Super excited that worked though. Shout out to Lee Hyde. Peace out.